In this video, I'm going to show you how you can upload high quality video on YouTube from your iPhone. So by default, when you try uploading a video on your iPhone from the YouTube app, you will experience that the video is not uploading in full quality as you have on your phone. So in case if you are experiencing such problem, then you will need to do some settings on the iPhone YouTube app. First of all, open the YouTube app, tap on your profile. Here you can see you written. Just tap on that on the bottom right corner. So this will open your profile page. Just tap on the settings gear displayed on top right corner. This will bring up the settings of YouTube. Tap on the upload. Over here you will see upload quality. So by default here the upload quality has been set as 1080p. So in your case it would be different. So here you can see there are various video upload quality which you can set. So here by default 1080p has been selected. So with these settings, if you try to upload any video on YouTube, your video will get uploaded till 1080p. If the video on your iPhone is of 4K, and if you try to upload that video using these settings, the video will be uploaded in full HD, which is 1080p. If lower resolutions are selected, then it will get uploaded in those lower resolutions. So if you want to upload that video from your iPhone to YouTube with the full quality, then you need to tap on the upload quality and set it as full quality. So now we have set the upload quality to full quality. So when you try to upload any of the videos from your iPhone using the YouTube app, the video will be uploaded with full quality. If it is in 4K, it will get uploaded in 4K. So whatever the source video resolution is, it will get uploaded in that resolution. So this is how you can easily upload video on YouTube from your iPhone in full quality.